break. So we went to see a movie about video games, The Wizard, a classic 80s drama about a boy who wins a fortune in the biggest video game competition.
I love the Power Glove. It's so bad.
You know, it's based on a true story.
I'm pretty sure everything in this movie is fake.
Look, I'm the adult, okay, so I'm always right. Just eat your popcorn, it makes your brain grow.
That movie was so awesome!
Oh, man. You're such a better player than that, you kid. Oh, man. If I were you, I would consider dropping out of school altogether and just playing video games full time.
No.
Nobody's quitting school. I'm just trying to encourage your son
to drop out.
It's a figure of speech, Marv. It's like, hey, it's raining cats and dogs, or you can't drink in the park here.
Can't you just not be you for once?
Fine. How about I don't encourage him to be better at anything?
That's all I'm asking.
Well, buddy, you're gonna have to listen to your old man on this one. But not I. I bought you something. Consider it an early birthday present, okay? Or a late one, depending on when your birthday is.
No way!
Yes way. It was the Nintendo Power Glove. It was magical, and it was mine.
I can't take this. It's too much.
With my guidance, you are going to become the greatest player the Nintendo universe has ever seen. With my help, there will be no Mario pipe unsearched, no space uninvaded, no donkey uncombed, you idiot.
What's he up to, Al? Laughing, having fun, supporting Adam? Doesn't make any sense.
I think he's just laughing, having fun and supporting Adam.
That's crazy. Nobody does that.
Do you think maybe you're a little tiny bit jealous of the connection your brother has with your son?
Me? Jealous of Marvin? The man who claims to have invented the rectangle?
But for the first time ever, Uncle Marvin had something my dad didn't have. Me.